Assalamu alaikum, and your inspiration from the Holy Quran comes from Surah 6, verse 20. Those to whom we have given the book know this as they know their own sons. Those who have lost their own souls refuse therefore to believe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.